birth of Jesus, as recorded in the second chapter of the Gospel according to St. Luke. In those days, a decree went out from Emperor Augustus that all the world should be registered. This was the first registration and was taken while Quirinius was governor of Syria. All went to their own towns to be registered. Joseph also went from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to the city of David called Bethlehem, city of bread, house of bread, because he was descended from the house and family of David. He went to be registered with Mary, to whom he was engaged and who was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for her to deliver her child, and she gave birth to her firstborn son, wrapped him in bands of cloth, laid him in a manger, because there was no place for them in the guest room, in the inn. Word of God, word of life.
Thanks be to God.
Didn't notice you. Sweet little
that region there were shepherds living in the fields, watching over their flock by night. Then an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, what angels always say, every time they appear throughout Scripture, angels always say, do not be afraid. The angel said to them, do not be afraid, for see, I am bringing you good news of great joy for all the people. To you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is the Messiah, the Christ, the Anointed One, chosen one of God, the Lord. This will be a sign for you. You will find a child wrapped in bands of cloth, lying in a manger. Suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying,
glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace among those whom he favors.
Then the angel had left them, gone into heaven. The shepherds said to one another, let us go now to Bethlehem, house of bread, and see this thing that has taken place, which the Lord has made known to us. So they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph, the child lying in the manger. When they saw this, they made known what had been told them about this child. All who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds told them. But Mary treasured all these words and pondered them in her heart. The shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen as it had been told them. Word of God, word of life.
Thanks be to God.
Way in the manger. Verse 1 and 3. Please stand as you are able.
And all Jerusalem with him, and calling together all the chief priests and scribes. star that they had seen on its rising, until it stopped over the place where the child was. When they saw that the star had stopped, they were overwhelmed with joy. On entering the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they knelt down and paid him homage. Then, opening their treasure chests, they offered him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And having been warned in a dream not to return to Herod, they left for their own country by another road. Word of God, word of life.
Thank you.
take the child and his mother and flee to Egypt, and remain there until I tell you. For Herod is about to search for the child, to destroy him. Then Joseph got up, took the child and his mother by night, and went to Egypt, and remained there until the death of Herod. This was to fulfill what had been spoken by the Lord through the prophet. Out of Egypt I have called my son. When Herod saw that he had been tricked by the wise men, he was infuriated, and he sent and killed all the children in and around Bethlehem who were 2 years old or under, according to the time that he had learned from the wise men. Then was fulfilled what had been spoken through prophet Jeremiah. A voice was heard to Ramah, wailing in loud lamentation, Rachel weeping for her children. She refused to be consoled because they are no more. When Herod died, an angel of the Lord suddenly appeared in a dream to Joseph in Egypt and said, get up, take the child and his mother, and go to the land of Israel, for those who were seeking the child's life are dead. Then Joseph got up, took the child and his mother, and went to the land of Israel. But when he heard that Archelaus was ruling over Judea in place of his father Herod, he was afraid to go there. And after being warned in a dream, he went away to the district of Galilee. There he made his home in a town called Nazareth, so that what had been spoken through the prophet might be fulfilled. He will be called a Nazarene. Word of God, word of life.
Thanks be to God.
Please stand as you are able. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. O Lord God, you know being tested. Word of God.